time you're out there with your driver, when you're thinking of tee height, around half the ball above the top line of the club here is a really good benchmark to start from.